Oh, that would have been sick if I've got an 87 Kimmich. No! You messed it up. Oh, flip. Oh, he's up for too long. Ooh, an 85 nanny. Five stuff quite good. He's up too long. Missed it. Oh, yes, come on. Six birch wine. I wish red players worked. 27k, I'm missing them all. People are actually buying team of the weeks. Oh, Major. Holy. So I'm doing this 90 rated team this season plus, and I've got a snipe. Well, I'm trying to snipe a team of the week to put in. Because I need a team of the week or a top, and team of the week's cheaper. Ones keep coming up, but I keep missing them. Oh my god. People, some flipping people, some fast PCs right now. Yes. Oh, that was so fast as well. How? Oh my god, again. Oh, I missed it so late. Yes, again. Do any team of the week, literally 75 rated would do me. Mahoney, man. Oh, Dharma even came up. That is sweet, because he would have got some links. There's so many up. No, look how I just missed three, man. Flip me. I bidded, and I might have even got that, you know. That was a 86 in Nabry. Yes. This is so hard. Can't even get an Aoyule Perret. Who even? Oh, flip me. Everyone is trying to do this at the moment. Oh, mate. If I get this in, I'm probably like one in about 100,000. Mate, that was freaking fast as. Mr. Flippin. Oh my god, I still missed it. They were up for bear long as well. Mate, that was the speediest one I've done. I'm moving the price up with that. Flip that. I'd rather not have Aurier. Eh? He's that bad. Could have got that. That was 50k right there. In an 86 Higuain for 32k, you must be dumb. he get 50k out of that? Oh my god. Some doo-doo kids in this. 86 player for flipping like 10k or whatever. Oh my god, I nearly just got an 86. Oh, god, frick me, I missed all of them. Yes. Nope.
Finally, I got a snipe. Oh my god, come on. 86 Martinez as well.
I could get like, oh, I could get easy 80k out of that. Bro, 50k for Martinez. Let's go. Yes, come on. He can just slot straight in there. Instead of you. Bang, look, and there he goes. That's that done. Alright, come on, Ollie, if you're still on the stream, mate, fair play. After that mess. That was a mess and a half. Come on. I'm gonna go for a toe pack. And there it goes with the toe, come on. Come on. Argentina, center mid. Who's that then? A 91. From a 90 plus is not that great, but I'm gonna put him in another SBC probably now. Yes, I can. I can put him into this Sebastian Blanco. He's a centre mid, weren't he? Sweet. In CDM, I can put in Samaris. 70 chemistry is going to be so annoying. Left mid, we're going to put in the boy Jackie Grealish. Oh, he went to the A9, didn't he? Big oof. Let's hope we won't be putting him in then. Spinazzola. Up front, we're gonna stick in a cheeky bit of Suarez. I need a right mid Brazilian. Ain't got one, that's it. Have I got a Brazilian? Delph? Have I got a Brazilian mid? Nah. Okay. Man, this is so hard. Can you imagine if you put in loan players? Like, look. He'd go straight in, so he would be OP though. Okay, I'm gonna turn on concept players. Oh, mate, actually. Yeah, Mitch is calling me. Mitch! I don't know, because I didn't mean to. I don't know how to get it back either.
Alright, I'll invite you back in a minute.
Also, I'm on a live stream, so you can watch if you want, but I probably won't stay on call, sorry.
Wait, are you live streaming
COD?
What?
No, live streaming FIFA.
Oh, alright.
I'm doing a few SBCs and playing some Div Rivals. Feel free to watch.
Oh, yeah, I will watch, yeah.
Sweet. I think Ollie's on it still. Yeah, he is. Sweet, see ya. Ollie, if you could leave in the comment sections whether you think I should do this card. I know he's got freestyle skill moves, but I was going to do him as a super sub because, like, I mean, it's quite quite self-explanatory looking at his card, but just leave in the comments whether you think I should or not. I'll have to buy a couple of players as well. Stick it in the comments, Ollie. Or if it's not Ollie in the, if it's not Ollie, then whoever's in watching, can you leave it in the comments, please, whether you think I should do this card for a super sub. Yo, free watching. Come on, lads. Whoever's on, thanks for supporting the stream. I think... Oi, no, I don't. Ah, oh, that's dead. Some people, again, emailed the code for the FIFA 21 beta, which is a bit annoying because I haven't. And I'm going to do this card right now. I'm going to have to buy a few players for, like, 100k. I'm gonna quickly get rid of you. See if I got another Liga centre back. No. So I'm gonna actually put in your. Wait. Why is what? If I go like that, and then. Oh, wait. If I go like that, and then I put in. My Argentinian right back dude. Oh no, my Argentinian right mid dude. There. And then I put in an Argentinian centre back. I've got one. Yeah. And then in here I can turn on these players. Quality good. And then I'm gonna put in who is cheap? Is De Ligt cheap? No, I mean, no, he's not. How much is your boy Miranda going for? Let me just quickly check Footbin. Sorry, but actually, I'm gonna look up how much Manolas is. 25k. What about Boateng? She used to 16k. What about De Vrij? It's getting cheap by the moment. What about Felipe? Oh my god, I'll say it again. What's Socrates? Okay, I'm gonna buy the fridge. I'm gonna buy the fridge. Hopefully I can... Gee, I'm gonna have another check of these. What about Sule? How much is your boy Sule going for? 27k, you actually having a laugh. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna buy your boy. Your boy, the bridge. Then in goal, I'm gonna have a cheeky little. Handanovic, how much is Handanovic going for at the moment? Handanovic. Big boy Hando, how much he's going for? 54k! sorry, who do you think I am? I'm gonna spend 54k. Mate, this is stupid. Jesus Christ, why is it so expensive? I'm not gonna do it. I'm just gonna get into the revival. Also, there's three still watching. I'm gonna show you the new objectives if Mitch is still in. I have the icon. If you do these, you get three premium gold players packs, and then if you complete all of them, you get an icon. Not loan, an icon, an actual icon. And if you complete it also, you get an 80 plus pack in FIFA 21. So if you get like an 84 from that, then that's just lit, isn't it? Because it'll sell for loads. Because then you get an icon, Mitchie. This one you also get 50k pack if you want to do that. So yeah, I'm gonna get into some Div Rivals because I'm not gonna do that card. It's a bit expensive. Booties. Check my team on Gucci Fitness. Okay, let's go. Cheeky bit of Suarez on the bench. Whoever's got a channel, can you leave in the comments who you are? That's a disgusting team. Wow, that's gross. No getting away from that. That is absolutely manky. I'm gonna get battered by this kid.
A really exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. Lee, this ought to be special.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Nelson Semedo. Bernardo Silva. Here is
Andre Gomes.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Modric. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes.
This team is so defensive.
And now here's Eden Hazard.
Sure,
a small victory for the defender against Hazard.
Oh my God.
Well, real excitement here. I say that because it is his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for from him, Lee?
Well, they were looking a bit thin in the middle of the park. They had to reinforce in that area.
Couldn't
it's
see
a good bit of business
because
for
the
me. Interesting to see how he settles in with his new teammates. It can take a little time, but hopefully he'll get off to a good start today.
Andre Gomes. Here is Andre Gomes. Possession changes hands. The interception there.
Oh, I've mugged him.
Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Yeah. That's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that.
This Usman Dembele is so good.
He has teammates to play it to.
He's not round me just yet.
Oh,
and
a lovely ball. Can they put it away?
Okay. Boom. That's how we roll.
Here's
with it.
Robertson.
I was a bit lucky to not concede there. We roll with it. We move.
Nelson Semedo has it.
Okay, I can actually sub on Suarez, who can actually do something up front. Dance out. Hood baby.
Going to be. It's with Bernardo Silva. This attack looks highly promising. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be.
If he's got that centre back,
trying to catch them out.
If he's got someone, then if he's
can
got
they
someone
take advantage
good, then
of the situation? Beautifully disguised ball.
just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, he's got someone solid,
I don't think I'm going to be trying to...
Nelson Semedo.
I think I'm going to try and work it with Desai.
Keep going. On with that tackle.
Keep going. Use your strength. Use your 95 strength if anyone didn't
Diego know Carlos. Strength.
Oh, shocking!
The tackle completely missed time, and you
I'm
would
so
expect
done.
A booking under the circumstances. Pogba.
Crunch. Boom. Go on, Griezmann.
It's with Bernardo Silva.
Bernardo Silva, let's go. What is going on? I keep trying to skill, but he's never let me do it.
Oh, a nice looking pass.
No, he's going to get it.
Sissoko. Well, they have it again. Modric. Robertson.
What is that?
Extremely
I've
sloppy
pass
in possession.
And Griezmann just passed himself. Don't know if any of you saw that, but what the hell?
It's with
hell?
Bernardo Silva. Hazard.
Bro, are they on like constant pressure or something? This is a joke.
The ball, and they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And scope for the cross.
Oh,
flip. A vital interception.
It's a bit annoying that Suarez only has 3-star skills, but... Can't do any skills with him, but...
Sissoko.
His pace helps him.
Running with the ball confidently, losing possession a bit easily.
Yeah, go on, Suarez, make that run.
Griezmann. Suarez. Options around him.
Oh, skills.
And that's very good referee.
Finish that off.
Suarez!
What? Oh, I thought it was in! I thought it was in! You must be joking me.
But the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Oh my gosh. It's really unlucky, but should be doing better in that position. It's not what I wanted.
Suarez outfoxed by the defender in that case.
What a pass! Oh, unlucky.
Christ,
their link up now. Oh, nice. Oh, nice.
Corner kick played over. Oh, you can see he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close, though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance. Just got the technique a little bit off.
Go on, Bernardo. Catch up with him. Keep going. Lovely. Well done, Bernardo. Oh, I'm not getting any more yellows with Modric. I'm too scared.
It's with Roberto Firmino.
He's getting subbed off, actually, because I'm too scared that I'm going to get...
Well, they have the ball once more.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive.
What
their play
the
really
hell?
Deserves a
I literally
goal.
Clicked
you
up.
Don't always get what you deserve in this game. We know that, Derek.
Now getting himself forward is Aubameyang. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue.
Do.
A good-looking move.
What?
Well, that's...
I've clipped his leg and he's gone flying. Fly me to the moon. Big man Hendo's coming on. Because I'm scared that I'm going to get red with Modric.
It's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Substitution time it is.
Well, if the thing is, I've got it auto, so if he passes it, I can switch straight to Van Dijk. He's shot, wow.
An accurate free kick.
There's no way in scoring.
With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. They've taken this corner short.
Go on, Hendo. It's a beast, mate.
Suarez.
Use your pace, Suarez. Oh, the pace on him! The pace on him!
Good looking sequence.
Oh, he's mugged him. He's mugged them off.
Hazard. Griezmann.
What am I doing,
oh, that's
man?
A splendid Jesus, piece of challenging.
Poor half, I reckon I have been on top in possession-wise. Yeah, I have a lot. You can tell. Yeah, you can tell.
You can tell everybody. I'm not a man, I'm gay, I'm not
plenty
a man.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Why does it always do that weird fake show? It keeps doing that with everyone. So annoying.
On the ball,
it's a bit delayed, so then it does some like weird thing. He's getting crunched.
Well, really, that would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
It's with Bernardo Silva.
Oh my god, he's so slow.
Oh, they've lost it.
I'm like, Bobby, I adore you.
Possession one. Henderson. On the ball, Luis Suarez.
No, what is into Hazard? That's gay. Man, that's so gay.
Hazard.
Into Griezmann.
Griezmann. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever
means. This kid's defence is so annoying. He's like on like on one drop, no, like 10 drop back. Like one,
takes some progress
like
with the ball
bit
at his feet. Textbook defending inside the box.
I knew he's going to fall for that.
On the ball, Luis Suarez.
What? Look, see, it keeps doing that weird fake shot. I don't know why. And then it's just screwing me up every time.
I must say, no shortage of space.
You should have played it earlier.
Aubameyang. Oh, a nice
so
looking
well
pass.
Good
the end product just wasn't there. Well, Derek, they're not happy.
Oh,
Ref
my God.
Taking the brunt of this.
Passes and stuff. So.
Aubameyang.
So broken.
Marcel Desailly. Henderson has it. Now Griezmann. Andrew Robertson. Half an hour remaining then.
Oh my god! I just want to crunch him so hard.
That's
a goal, but he's so lucky.
And finishing, Pierre-Emerick. 1-0 then. Oh, wonderful bit of skill.
See, it did that stupid thing again. I don't know whether it's because of his freestyle skills, but it keeps doing it to
Sissoko.
Griezmann.
And that was a very fine read.
He's got four.
The visitors have had total control of possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Oh my god!
It,
Nelson Semedo is some sort of alien that's come down from Mars and is just the best footballer in the world.
Weighted ball from Aubameyang.
Watch him actually wreck me here.
Sissoko prepared to fire.
Oh, great. Yep, just well.
The keeper's given it away inexcusably. Mm-hmm. Suarez, Griezmann, can they hit on the break?
Oh my god!
Once more.
It's not doing the oh my god. It's just like I'm giving it loads of excuses.
Roberto Firmino.
This game is so dodgy.
On the ball, Richarlison. Possession
thank
lost.
God. No, he's
others
still
in
got
the vicinity.
It.
And a strong tackle.
Well, why are you
down
coming
to
in
the final 20 minutes here? On the ball, Luis Suarez. Hazard doing the manoeuvring here. Suarez. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. That's a very impressive piece of defending.
I hate this game, man. It's peeing me off sometimes.
Extremely sloppy in possession. Suarez giving the ball away. Griezmann through ball. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper.
How has Griezmann not won that then?
Dembele.
Thank God Robertson stays here.
Hazard got to it easily.
Great
the keeper.
Strike from a 97-rated striker.
Oh, he's given the ball away. A now here's Eden Hazard. Suarez. Paul Pogba. Right on top of it, Henderson. Firing it towards goal.
He catches though.
The keeper taking care of the situation.
Okay.
Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Great time.
Cleared away comprehensively. Hazard.
Seems like I've got no options ever. I'm going to change back to my old formation.
Reacting to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Look, see, I'm just so isolated up there.
Henderson has it.
I need two strikers.
Want
I'm
going
to change back to 4-2-2. Don't like the way Griezmann and
this might be ideal
Bernardo
for the counter.
The wings.
Firmino.
Yeah, I hate this. This is awful.
Well, it might still work out for them. Suarez. They get forward, but time is very
red. That should just be a straight red, but it's going to be yellow. Oh, it's actually a red. Fair play. This is a shambles. Only one's watching. Feel free to leave, whoever that one is. It's not going very well, is it? Comment. Comment who you are watching still. It might be Mitch, it might be Ollie, it might be someone random, but just tell me whoever it is. In the live chat. Yes, Ollie, legend, mate. Are you staying or are you going? Wouldn't be surprised if you go this BS.
Is the man everyone's looking at.
Stupid! This game is stupid.
It's going to be a double substitution.
Come on.
He goes short.
Oh my god!
But credit to the defender.
Legendary.
Yeah, he hassled him, made his hurry shot.
Look how close that was. I actually weren't that close. It was a big dead shot. Skip this, man. Look me. This kid is being such a dickhead. He'll pass it straight away. See. Please win this, Griezmann. Lovely.
Hazard. Suarez. And return to Hazard.
Oh, that's a loss in the first match. I'm so sorry about that, Ollie. That's so dead for me. I've got one more game and then I've got to go, but... Right, I need to change back to my old tactics. I hated that whole thing. It was so hard for Suarez up there. He made him look awful. Because... He just had no one up there with him. I used to use that 4-2-3-1 and then I started using that and now I'm just stuck to that other one, so I can't. I need to sort it out. Oh yeah, it only takes me a sec to do my tactics because I know. Four triple two formation. Boom. Oh poo, I wasn't even doing it in game. Oh no, I just want that in a 4-3-3 still, sorry. Jeez, what am I doing? Being a proper melt. Sweet, and then in game we go to a 4-2-2. And then stay central. Stay central. getting behind, normal, stay forward. I like keeping you on balanced. Balanced, balanced. And then I want you to stay back while it's, stay back while attacking. Conservative, normal, cover center. No, actually, I want you to, I want you to stay back. Now I want you to cover center. I want you to all be on balance. I want you to be on balance. I want you to come out crosses and I want you to be a sweep keeper. Boom. Yes, save these changes. Okay, hopefully this game goes a bit better. But did you see how much that's going to change now because we've got two strikers? Just watch how differently it plays to the 4-2-3-1. Oh, we absolutely, yes. This guy's going to quit straight away, I reckon. Hopefully not us. He's got 1-9-3, oh my God. Oh, look at his right wing and his striker, they look the exact same. Hudson-Odoi and Sammy Abraham.
Excitement and drop.
Let's sort this out then. Okay, big boy Luis Suarez going on in there. Oh, who's he subbed on?
In prospect tonight here at Stamford Bridge in West London.
Where is sit?
I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. This ought, he's got to score!
Oh my God. Well, that's a great start, isn't it?
The lead so early.
First goal is so important, boys, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Modric. Suarez.
Suarez, come on, man.
Here's Ronaldo. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing.
See, look, now, straight away, them two both move into position.
Marcel
and then
Desailly.
The whole attack works so much better out.
Griezmann. And return to Desailly. And now, Hazard!
I don't know why it was straight at the keeper, but it was.
Fine goalkeeping.
See how the two strikers work really well together when you do that.
So, a corner here, and fisted away. Hudson-Odoi. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong, and it's a quality pass.
Could actually is a decent player. How did he make that through?
What an important piece of defending.
Yeah, this kid's not bad. I could definitely beat him. No chance. No chance he's beating me.
But he's gone short with it.
I know this kid's tactics from the corner. Oh my God!
There it is.
Did you see how jammy Kante's run was?
1-0 then.
Mate, I don't know what's going on.
Substitution for the visitor. Luis Suarez with the pass here. Hazard. Can he get them level? Oh, crucial tackle.
99
VVD
is going to be so freaking annoying.
Pelé. Here's Ronaldo.
Oh, what?
Oh, he's through here.
My God, this is a joke.
Corner away.
Bro, this is a joke. Go on, play it short.
It's a short one.
Let's see what Kante does here. He manages to get out of the ball.
Possession changes hands. The interception there.
Normal corner.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. Bernardo Silva.
Okay, man. Come on.
George Best. Pelé. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Turning inside. Where's he going to go? A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Well, that was close to free kick perfectionly.
Yeah, it just didn't quite get enough dip.
This is making me look really good at FIFA.
Just over the bar as well.
Marcel Desailly.
Glad I did this.
Couldn't hang on to it. Suarez, and the counter attack is on. Options available. And Bernardo Silva has it. Intelligent threaded pass here.
There we go.
And he's got a score to level us again.
That's how it should work.
Well, let's just look at this again. A counter-attack great goal finish. On the break great and pass. How good they are at it. They have pace. They have intelligence to exploit the space. And they did it to perfection.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Suarez. Hazard. Bernardo Silva.
Bernardo Silva.
It has to be.
Boom! There we go. Bit jammy there, but this is a good goal.
Never stop believing, and now they sense victory.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
So there we have it. 2-1. A delicious piece of skill. Straight down the throat of the opposition.
Go on, Suarez.
Suarez. Conte. Far from a good pass. I must say, this looks promising. A fox, really. Hazard.
Great time.
They were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick.
Sure,
is next.
This is what it's been like.
He's been admonished all day by the referee. He's now got to walk
all day,
every
day.
Tightrope.
And this is why.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee is thinking.
Stupid stuff.
Ball lost. Eden Hazard with a lovely ball. Bernardo Silva. Can he finish this? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him.
This guy's actually a decent player. He knows what he's doing.
A bit of running room now on the wing.
It's one of them kids who got rid of their whole team because they were mad at FIFA and now they want to come back.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Marcel Desailly.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
On the ball, Luis Suarez. Interesting idea from Suarez.
Oh, my God.
Hudson-Odoi. He's found a pocket of space.
Oh, my God. He's going to throw all that.
Excellent vision. No shortage of excitement.
He had to get a half-time goal.
No wonder they're excited.
Oh, he's shushing me. He's shushing me at all.
This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
I don't see you with a 94 Hazard and a 97 Suarez up top. I see you with a 76 rated fucking Tammy Abraham.
Best. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Not what he
He's actually
going to
get a half-time goal. No way.
Suarez. Nothing wrong with that idea. Hazard. It has to be, surely. That's a goal from Luis Suarez.
Well, just watch. Just watch this. Absolutely brilliant. Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half time.
Great finish.
Team talk
from
both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. And Desailly's timely tackle. Fine teamwork
you
to win it
tell,
back.
You can tell this foot champs weekend, he's going to get a lot of
first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Hazard. Suarez.
Oh, that's beast. Keep going.
And you don't want to lose possession there. He takes aim.
Oh, and there it is. That's what he can do. Completes his hat trick with an absolutely fantastic bit of strength and an absolutely fantastic bit of finishing.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well.
Wow, isn't that a great
goal? Generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look.
I like Suarez. He's fun.
4-2. A delicious piece of skill. Good looking attack launched
delicious
by Ronaldo
piece of
here.
Oh, wonderful bit of skill. He has to score.
He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Because what was that? Can I just ask? Go on, make that run, Suarez, and I'll lay you through.
It's with Bernardo Silva. Emerson. Pelé. Tammy Abraham. Ronaldo. Possession changes hands, the interception there. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Good technique displayed. Griezmann.
Oh, I was trying to sit goal.
And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Real concern for the Brents now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body.
A really sumptuous ball. And it's come off the keeper. Griezmann. And
that's
it's the
lost.
Vision of Griezmann coming saying, to the fore. And now it is
that's
there
it.
For him.
The
goals keep
that's
going
class from
the
lads. That's class.
I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Just do an ollie then to you. Nah, he's gone. Iconic interplay, any icon. Can you imagine if I got an SEN? Hull it would bang. Hull it would bang, bang, hull it, bang, 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 hull it, bang, bang, hull it, bang, bang. Terrific team this season. Play 3 matches in any. Two players, Pat, what are we going to get out there? Nothing. Le Comte? Ooh. I really want to do this Blanco. How long left? 5 days, that would be easy.
Decoration.